There's a song named with a little tribute to your little country. We like it. It's not really even a tribute. It's just as to your wonderful country. I'm sorry. Well, you know, Well, you know, I got my own country. You know, the only problem is there's a volcano going on right now. So, you know, whatever. But it's you'll notice the name if you've ever taken a.
So how many times have you toured? What?
How long have you practiced that look? You looked at the camera all like coy.
You're gonna give me shit the whole way through this interview.
It's my job. This guy is sexy.
Do it.
Now, fellas, see, I can do this.
Just switch it on like that. So why are you in Europe then?
To play some shows in Europe.
Touring for a month.
To get away from America.
Starting from the 23rd, we came out here and we're going back on the 23rd of next month.
Is this the first time you've toured here?
No, the first tour we did in Europe was in...
Fall of 91.
Yeah.
Well, like 91. Winter of 91.
Fall, winter. 3 months.
So, no, it was a dead winter, actually, you're right. Definitely winter. It was a sickly tour.
Has it changed for you?
What's that, touring?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I mean, it's kind
of... We have a bigger band now.
Now we're sitting in the middle of a traveling barbecue or whatever, a giant barbecue. That we're calling a show, I guess, and it's a lot different than a club, that's for sure.
Yes, there's a sun instead of like hell, lights.
Instead of hell lights, there's the sun. It's kind of neat.
It's like awful big, and like the rest of the tour is not going to be anything like this. It's kind of weird to have the first show be like all crazy, ridiculous,
it's
big.
Weird. For a first show.
Sound effect.
So you said that you wanted to leave America. Why's that?
Been there too long lately, you know. Been there the last 6 months. It's time to go.
Let me count the ways. 1,000.
Yeah.
2,000. Yeah.
It's the first time you played Reading.
Yes, this is the first time.
Why, the bands usually play twice?
Yeah, they normally play once a day. But I've interviewed a bunch of bands that.
No, I mean not like once a day. Like once last year, and then they play again the next year after.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sometimes they'll jump from stage to stage. I like that.
Right, like start on the little one or get to the big one, or vice versa. That would be pretty cool.
But does Reading Festival mean anything special to you, different from any other festival?
Well, I think...
It's the only festival we play in.
I think that just as far as... I mean, this is my own personal opinion compared to, say, like, the main festival that goes on in America, is that a lot of people in England and Europe and everywhere else, it's like they seem to... They're able to communicate with each other and be in a large place with a lot of people at the same time, so they know how to deal with that sort of situation where there's a lot of people grouped into one place. So that's what I think.
Cleveland!
I'm a sit around and watch a dope but nothing's on. I'll change our channels for an hour or two. Sweet all my thumbs just for a bit. Sick of all the same old shit. In the lounge with the locked doors and I'm fucking late. Fill me up this Velcro seat and get me moving. I should resell, can't do it by myself. I'm feeling like a dog in heat. Garden doors on the summer street. I lock the door to my old cell and I'll also kick.
many speed freaks are out there tonight? Crash tops, a little bit crank, a little bit speed, ups, little downs, a little saddles, 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 a little anyways, this song's about dope, like speed. I don't like to go to sleep, I like to stay up all the time. This song's called Geek Stink Breath.
I'm not afraid to song was once done by a band called Operation Ivy. I know things are getting tougher when you get kids at home. Off the bottom of the barrel, wide open, I heard about the chandelier. I thought the fuck you knew. All I know, I don't know. All I know, I don't know. Stop. Hold on a fucking second.
Somebody's getting hurt. You guys gotta wait 1 second, all right? This is bullshit. What? Back up! Someone is getting trampled on. Just back up for 1 second. Please, thank you very
much. Don't make me come out there and beat you all up. See how strong I am.
Did you get him up yet?
Thank you. Why are you not talking? Thank you.
Heavy fucking metal, goddammit! I fucking love heavy fucking metal! Don't you guys know who the fuck Twisted Sister is? What's your name? What the fuck am I talking about? What the fuck am I doing? Look at me, I'm a fucking moron. I'm a fucking moron, asshole, son of a bitch, fucking geek. Hey. Fucking takes one to no one, huh? Hey, on the count of three, everybody say, go home, Yankee fuck. 1, 2, 3.
Go home, Yankee fuck!
1, 2. Radio. This I say rock and fucking roll. Everybody say shut your fucking mouth. Go home, you Yankee cunt. You know, we're just visitors, you know. We're just here trying, you know, and all you do is just say how much we suck, call me bad words. You know, and, you know, back in the States, cunt is still a very, very bad word. It's like the last taboo bad word on the planet. And you guys just use it like it's like eating lunch or something. Hey, lose the rebel flag. And now the end is near. And so I face a homicidal massacre. Am I sane? Y'all went home. Well, it sure is nice being here in Cleveland.
Just giants like me, I'm a good guy. Thank you. thanks a lot for coming out. That's all I really have to say. This is our last song. We're playing later on next month, so whatever. I'm trying to use a sales pitch on here, I think, but if you want to come, fun. You know, it feels so, feels like we're so far away. We got like a good, at least like, I don't know, 10,000 yards from each other. Not that, no. Alright. I'll tell you, look around and all the things I found, like all in my nature.
Oh, she's kicking, man.
Every time.